In this video, we are going to see the various fill options in MS Excel. Now we are going to see the various fill options in Excel. These are the different types which we are going to see now. Now in this example, if you want to fill this number 1, then just move the mouse cursor to the right bottom corner and drag the mouse. We could now see the same number is filled repeatedly. This type of fill is called copy cell. Now if I want to fill series of numbers here, then just drag the mouse. At the bottom you will find a button, click this option button and choose fill series. Now we are going to see how to fill only the formatting. Here in this cell, the formatting is the background color of this cell. To fill only the formatting, drag the mouse, click the fill option button and choose fill formatting only. Now see, only the formatting has been filled and the content has not been filled here. Next we will see how to fill this content without the formatting. Drag the mouse, click the option button and choose fill without formatting button. Now we are going to fill days in this column. Drag the mouse here to fill the days. Now to fill only the weekdays, click the option button and choose fill weekdays. If I choose fill weekdays, then this Saturday and Sunday will be removed and only the weekdays will be displayed here. These are the different types of fill options in MS Excel.
If you have any doubt in this session, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you.